message is simple. I mean, this is completely un-American. This is an unlawful order, and it is making our communities much more at risk and not safer. I think the president is attempting to divide us, and I think we are saying we're not going to be defined by that. Thank you.